East Coast Round of 2016 US Freestyle Championship, Revolution Cable Park, North Fort Myers, Florida, and this is Freestyle Beginner Open Class. Up next is Jeb Zarzor, competing on DBX powered by TPE. Here we go, he is about to start his 2 minutes countdown, and he opens his routine with a flat spin 360. Beginner Freestyle Open, this is a brand new class, and competitors in this class are allowed to use aftermarket hulls with a maximum engine displacement 1200cc, and the only limitation is this is their basically first season competing. Here we go, Jeb Zarzor is about to send big backflip right there, not bad for a rookie and a first season competing. Let's see what else he got, kicking the feet in the footholds of that powerful ski. Still got 1 minute and 23 seconds left on the clock. Jeb Zarzor creating another wake setup, flat spin 360 right here in front of the judges, into a little tail stand right there, working his way back into the tray of that ski. Jeb Zarzor competing at East Coast Round of 2016 US Freestyle Championship, and this is Beginner Freestyle Open Class. Halfway through his routine, let's see what he got. Another big backflip into flat 180 and into another backflip. Look at that combo by Jeb Zarzor on that DBX powered by TPE. Looks like he just pulled a lanyard. He's working his way back into the tray. This is Jeb Zarzor competing at East Coast Round of 2016 US Freestyle Championship in Revolution Cable Park, North Fort Myers, Florida. Looks like he's about to hit another wake setup. Huge flat spin 360 right there, right in front of the judges in the shallow area. Looks like we don't have a visual on him. Hopefully he's all right. Looks like he just pulled a lanyard one more time, but he's working his way back into the tray. Here we go. 6 seconds left on the clock. I think this is going to be it for Jeb Zarzor. Yep, this is it. Let's take a look at the HydroTurf slow motion replay, a little bit more of Jeb. Here we go. Flat spin 360. Big backflip. And one more flat spin 360. And these are standings in variety, difficulty, execution, flow, and number of tricks. And of course, total standings of Jeb Zarzor competing in Freestyle Beginner Open Class at East Coast Round of 2016 US Freestyle Championship in North Fort Myers, Florida.